Hey, hello everyone. So in this video I'm going to show you how to download and install Microsoft Whiteboard in Windows 10. So let's get started. So first what you need to do is you need to go to Microsoft Store. Okay, so you will be having this icon over here, or you can just go to start and search Microsoft Store. Okay, so you can open this either the way. So this is how the Microsoft Store look like. If you don't have an account over here, just sign in and get an account ready. So just go to search now and type Microsoft Whiteboard. Okay, just search it over here and we will be getting the Microsoft Whiteboard over here. So it's free, absolutely free, and just click it. This is the Microsoft Whiteboard. So it's directly from the Microsoft Corporation. So if you just go over here, you can see all the list of widgets and desktop apps that are given by Microsoft for absolutely free. Majority of them are free, I guess. So let's come to the whiteboard part. So it's free, so just click on get. So you successfully sign in Microsoft, which is here. So I'm just clicking no thanks. So just click over here install. As you can see here, Microsoft whiteboard is getting downloaded. So just wait, it's just 55 MB in size. So just wait for it to get completed. So once your download is complete, you will be getting a notification that this product is installed, and you can just click launch to launch your Microsoft Whiteboard. So just click get started, and you also need to sign in here. Just use the same account that you have used in Microsoft Store. This is how our Microsoft Whiteboard looks. We have just got into it, and you can just go over here and like do anything you want. You can clear the canvas and change the background as well, and just play around with it. And that's it for this video. And my name is a programming channel. I've done tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, Blender, and Unity. So do check out the videos of my channel, subscribe and support me, and thanks for watching.